We're replacing one of these LED flashlight bulbs in one of these older style Ryobi flashlights. I promise you that bulb under no circumstances will fit and work in one of these newer style Ryobi flashlights. To change these bulbs out and these flashlights is really, really simple. This one here is an incandescent bulb. This here is an LED bulb rated at 24 volts, meaning it can take up to 24 volts, but it will work at 18. So it's not going to be super, super bright like some of the LED bulbs. I had another LED bulb that was super bright, but it burned out pretty quickly on me. So I decided I'd rather have a more dependable bulb that's not quite as bright, but it's just about as bright as this incandescent bulb. All you do is you just unscrew this, then this literally just pulls straight up. This one here, just pushing straight in. At this point, the light won't work. It's not until you get this on that the light will actually work. This is the hardest part right here, is getting this to screw on. I'll turn off the light. Like I say, this here can be a little bit of a fight sometimes. There we go. But once you get the threads going, that's all you do. This is a screenshot. The one on the left is the older incandescent bulb. The one on the right is the new bulb I just put in. And now I'm outside. As you can see, it does leave a black spot in the middle. So you'll understand that spot isn't always there. It's only as you get back further. And since I'm always using this flashlight like to work on my truck and up close, that spot really doesn't matter at all to me. Now I'm about 3 feet back, and as you can begin to see it, we'll go back 6 feet. There's what it's like when you're 6 feet back. And now I'm 9 feet back, so I thought I'd demonstrate that for you so you'll realize that black spot isn't always there. And if you use it for working up close, it doesn't matter at all. But keep in mind, it's a trade-off. It's not as bright as some of the other LED bulbs. It runs cooler, so theoretically it should last longer, and your battery should last longer. I left an Amazon affiliate link for this bulb down below. This is Ron from Fixing Stuff in Black and White, signing off.